Yo. Everyone's got a story to tell, man, and I guess this is some of my story. Because of those, or in spite of those, they tried to stop me, stand in my way, gonna make it anyway. But for all those going through struggles right now, trust me when I tell you I know. Because
life's hard, and it only gets harder while you're paying bills and petrol, trying to be a good father. And every penny I spend means I need to be smarter. My life's a comedy which seems to cause the whole world laughter. As the night gets sharper, what was slow gets faster. Every day disappears, then I forget it straight after. So remembering the yesterday seems less important when the future is today. It cuts away, but I can't stop the beat, cause all I've got is a plaster. Seems like my whole life's a disaster. So let's take you back to the start, and not the start of what's now magical, but the start of the imaginable. The man behind the bravado, never the impractical, unflappable side monster, the boy before the man, the people who took it all away. Life snatched straight from my hand, not death but a sentence unplanned, never to allow me to grow up and thus expand. Locked away in my mind, couldn't go out the house unless I planned. To the timely waiting for leaving my house, so I just stayed inside, so I never went out. Spent 6 years even planning, plotting the next meeting, would culminate in your death and not my beating. Could have ended my life for the shit you say, but I'm still here today, and guess what, never going away. So get used to this, I'm on my way up, the top is ever closer. Thanks for all the bullshit, it was good to know ya. Kick yourself, cause you're the ones who gave me the ammunition, and now you're wishing you would listen when I told you I would make it my mission to return the favor. So here is a wee flavor of what I'm about to bring. I'm gonna bring you all in, cause you know what they say about these things anyway. Keep your friends real close, make your enemies your neighbor. So tell me, what did you all gain? You keep on broadcast, hit me a box, but seems it was all in vain. Maybe you should've hit me a bit harder, get down to what's gonna fuck with you now. My brain sent me insane, but I work with the instability that you gave me, and now I can pass the same. Life is just so strange, it's funny when I think I was coming for you. If you only knew what I was planning to do, cut off a finger and thumb for each one of you. Send it back to your house with a letter of thanks to your parents who seemed to back you. Thought it was funny to see my misery, special delivery sent sincerely from me. Hope you know you're lucky, I didn't need any friends, all I ever cared about was my revenge. But fuck it, now my revenge is sweet, instead of giving back beats I'm on the beats and making a paving a way for my success. While you're working 9 to 5 getting suckless, you were just a meter. And the whole 9 yards that's been my life so far, and I'll never forget, but no second do I regret a fucking thing, cause everything that you did only led to what came next. Yeah, I was vexed and I stuck out my neck to come back and flip the script on you all, but my life's been so complex. There are people I've met that need the same, so I won't neglect any of you. Bet you didn't think on me coming back to haunt you, yet here I am, so I hope you accept payment of payback in the form of a check, and I direct you to the bottom right where it signs success. I'm on my way up, the top is ever closer. Thanks for all the bullshit, it was good to know ya. Kick yourself, cause you're the ones who gave me the ammunition, and now you're wishing you would listen when I told you I would make it my mission to return the favor. So here is a wee flavor of what I'm about to bring. I'm gonna bring you all in, cause you know what they say about these things anyway. Keep your friends real close, make your enemies your neighbor. I'm on my way up, the top is ever closer. Thanks for all the bullshit, it was good to know ya. Kick yourself, cause you're the ones who gave me the ammunition, and now you're wishing you would listen when I told you I would make it my mission to return the favor. So here is a wee flavor of what I'm about to bring. I'm gonna bring you all in, cause you know what they say about these things anyway. Keep your friends real close, make your enemies your neighbor.